new this morning. West Hartford school superintendent pitching a nearly 8.5% budget increase. That, according to the Hartford Current, the superintendent proposed a $166 million budget for the 2017-2018 year. That is nearly $13 million more than the current budget. The Board of Ed will meet several times throughout the month before adopting a budget plan on April the 4th.